Student, in our first lecture we discuss about sets and solve some question of exercise 1.1. Now here we solve remaining question of exercise 1.1. Question number 5. List all the elements of the following sets. Question number 1. Set A is equal to given X such that X is an odd natural number. Natural number. Write list of all element. Remember this here. X is an odd natural number. Natural but odd. So we write all odd natural number. 1 is odd and natural number. Similarly, 2 natural but even. 3 similarly, 5, 7, clear, 9, infinitely. So, this set A contains 1, 3, 5, 7, 9 up to infinite, odd natural number. Similarly, number 2, here given set B is equal to X, such that X is an integer such that minus 1 by 2 less than x less than 9 by 2. So write all integer between minus 1 by 2 to 9 by 2. Clear? Just try to write all members between minus 1 by 2 to 9 by 2. All integer. Similarly, question number 3, C given X, X is an integer, X square less than equal to 4. Write all integer whose X square less than 4. Think which integer with x square less than or equal to 4. You know that about integer. Minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, 3 up to infinite. And get x square with x square less than or equal to 4 containing this set. So think which element contain this set. Clear? Number. Next. A set D is equal to X so that X is a letter in the word loyal. You know that how to write the letter and members of this set. All letters contain this word L O Y A. L repeats second time. So we write only once. So L O Y A in a curly bracket separate by comma. Similarly, next number 6. Set F is equal to X such that X is a consonant in English alphabet which precede K. So write all consonant precedes K. Now question number 6. Match each of the sets on the left in the roster form with the same set on the right described in a set builder form. Now left side given first number 1, 2, 3, 6, second 2, 3, third M, A, T, H, E, I, C, S, 4, 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. Here 1, 2, 3, 6 are divisor of 6. So find out given right side. X is a natural number divisor of 6. So natural number which divides a 6, that is a divisor of a 6. 1, 2, 3, 6 are divisor of 6. So number 1 with a C. Now with a 2, 2, 3. 2 and 3 both are divisor of 6 and both are a prime number. So first x is a prime number and a divisor of 6. So second with a A. Now third, mathematics is the letter containing these words. So D, clear. And the last number 1, 3, 5, 7 and 9 all are odd number and less than 10. So match with the given at right side. X is an odd natural number less than 10. So with the B. So 4 with the B. Clear? Now here we discuss some important topics. First, empty set. Remember this, which set is said to be empty? A set does not contain any element is called an empty set. Like as x, so that x square plus 1 is equal to 0, x belongs to n. Find the values of x. Find the natural numbers whose x square plus 1 becomes 0. Find the solution of this quadratic equation x square plus 1 equal to 0. We know that x square plus 1 equal to 0, so x square equal to minus 1, not possible. So this set does not contain any elements. That is a contain no element, that is empty. So this type of set are said to be empty set. So a set which does not contain any element is called empty set or void set. And empty set is denoted by this curly bracket or by this symbol. Now finite set, remember this, a set which contain finite number of element is called a finite set. Like set of all natural number less than 6, so 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, set of all natural number less than 6 or less than or equal to 5. This set contain finite number of elements, finite number of a member. So this set is said to be finite set. That means number of elements of given sets are countable, then given set is said to be finite. What do you say about this set of natural number? Set of real number? Set of a rational number, set of integer. Remember this, members of all sets are not countable. If we take a last number, natural number 1 lakhs, Then adding 1, we get a new natural number, 1,01,000. Clear? So this set contains infinite number. So all sets are not finite, all are infinite. So from this, we say that infinite set, a set which does not finite is called infinite. That is a member of a given sets are not countable. That is a members of a given sets are infinite. Then this set is said to be infinite set. Clear? Or set which is not finite is called a infinite. Now equal set. Remember this definition of equal set. Two set A and B are said to be equal if both have exactly the same member. Like as A is equal to 1, 2, 3 and the set B is equal to X so that X belongs to N and X less than or equal to 3. Clear? So think about a member of both set. Both have exactly same member. A contain 1, 2, 3. Yeah, B contain also all natural number less than 3, less than or equal to 3, that is 1, 2, 3. So both have same member. So both sets are said to be equal set, and equal sets are denoted by A equal to B. So remember this, A and B are said to be equal if both have exactly same member. Clear? Question number 1. Set of odd natural number divisible by 2. Friends, we know that all odd natural number are not a multiple of 2. That means all odd natural numbers are not divisible by 2. So number 1 is the set of no element, that is a null set. Clear? Number 2, set of even prime number. Think even numbers which is prime. We know that 2 is even but prime. So this is a singleton set, not null set. Next number, third, x is a natural number, x less than 5 and x greater than 7. So find all natural number satisfy both condition, that is x satisfy x less than 5 and x greater than 7. So there is no natural number which is less than 5 and greater than 7. So this set contains no elements, that is a null set. Next, y is a point common to any two parallel lines. Remember this, two lines are parallel, then there is no common points on this parallel line, on these two parallel lines. So this is also null set. Clear? So question number 2, 3 and 4 are the null set. Now question number 2, which of the following sets are finite or infinite? Number 1 given of question number 2, set of months of year. Set of months of year is a finite. Remember this, there are 12 months. January, February, March up to December, 12 months. So this is a finite set. So month of year set of this is a finite. Number 2 given, 1, 2, 3 up to infinite. So this is the set of natural number and the infinite set. Clear? Similarly, in a third given, 1, 2, 3 up to 99 and the last number 100. Members of these sets are countable. So this is a finite. Clear this? Similarly, the set of positive integer greater than 100. Positive integer greater than 100. 101, 102, infinite. So this set is a infinite. Clear? Next, a set of prime number less than 99. So this is a countable. Write all prime numbers less than 99. So this is a finite set. Clear? Question number 3. State whether each of the following sets is infinite or finite. Number 1 given, set of lines which are parallel to the x-axis. What do you say about this? Is finite or infinite? Remember this. There are so many infinite line parallel to x-axis. This is x-axis. Clear? So this is infinite set. Same question number 2 given. Set of letters in English alphabet. So this is countable. A, B, C, D up to and Z. Clear? So number of elements are finite. So set of letters of English alphabet, this set is a finite. Number 3 given, the set of numbers which are multiple of 5. Multiple of 5. Of 5. There are infinite multiple of 5. This is a table of 5. So 5, 10, 15, 20 up to infinite. So this set is a infinite set. Next number, the set of animals living on the earth. Large number of animal but countable, so this is a finite. Number 5, the set of circles passing through the origin. Passing through origin. So there are infinite circle pass through origin. Clear? So infinite set. Question number 4 given. In the following set, whether A equal to B or not. Number 1 given. A is equal to. In question number 4. Remember this. A is equal to A, B, C, D and B is equal to given D, C, B, A. So compare both set A, B, C and D. So set A and B both have exactly the same member. So we say that set A is equal to B. Clear this? Same question number. Next, A is equal to 4, 8, 12, 16. B is equal to 8, 4, 16, 18. Both are same or not. Remember this, sir. Here, in the second given, A is equal to 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. And the B is equal to given 8, 4, 16, 18. Here A contain 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. B contain 1, 2, 3, 4. So number of members of A and B are also not same. So in a first sight, both A and B are not equal. Secondly, A contain 2, but 2 does not lies in a B. 4 lies in both. 6 not in a B, only in A. 8 lies in both. 10 lies in only A. So A and B does not have a same member. So A not equal to B. Clear? Next number third. A is equal to 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. B is equal to x. X is a positive even integer and x less than or equal to 10. Positive even integer less than or equal to 10 are 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. So both are equal set. Clear? In our last, A is equal to x. X is a multiple of 10. And B is equal to 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, infinite. Here A is a multiple of 10, so 10, 20, 30 up to infinite, and B contain 10, 15, 20, 25, 30 up to infinite. Both have not a exactly same member, same element, so A and B does not equal. Clear? Now question number 5. Question number 5, are the following pair of sets are equal sets? Give reason. Here set A contain 2, 3. Set B, in a set builder form given, x such that x is the solution of x square plus 5x plus 6 is equal to 0. So first we solve this equation and get the members of this set. So x square plus 5x plus 6 is equal to 0. We know that how to get a solution by factorization method. Factor of this is x plus 3. You know that how to get this factor, x plus 2 is equal to 0. Therefore x is equal to minus 3 and x is equal to minus 2. So this set B contain minus 3 and minus 2. Clear? Minus 2. Here A contain 2, 3, but B contain minus 3, minus 2, not equal. So both pair are not a equal set. Similarly, in a second, A is equal to x. X is a letter in the words follow. And B, Y says that Y is a letter in the words wolf. So both have exactly same member, because A contain letters of follow. So member of A are F, O, L, and W. Same B contain letters of wolf. So W, O, L, F. F common, L common, O common, W common have exactly same member. So A is equal to B. Clear? In our last question number 6, from the set given below, select equal set. Just try yourself. Last question. Clear?